Action.
Hey, Alex with the Window Cleaning Resource. Another common question we get is, how do I get my hose through my pole tip? It's pretty simple. You don't need any tools or anything like that. Just feed it through. It's gonna stop right there. Hold firmly in one hand, and then just twist your pole tip. Whoop, was that one rotation?
Mm-hmm.
Little sucker came right out. Feed it back into your number one AA clamp, latch it down, and you're good to go. So that's putting hose through a pole tip.